Jesus.
Damn.
Next.
False. You are a vain, greedy, cruel boy!
And you are an old man and a fool!
For Thor's arrogance, Odin strips his son of his godly power and exiles him to Earth as a mortal, accompanied by his hammer Mjolnir, now protected by an enchantment that allows only the worthy to wield it.
I now take from you your power! In the name of my father, and his father before, my own and your father, cast you out!
Whoever holds this hammer, if he be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Sif and the Warriors Three, unhappy with Loki's rule, attempt to return Thor from exile, convincing Heimdall, gatekeeper of the Bifrost, the means of traveling between worlds, to allow them passage to Earth. Aware of their plan, Loki sends the Destroyer, a seemingly indestructible automaton, to pursue them and kill Thor. The Warriors find Thor, but the Destroyer attacks and defeats them, prompting Thor to offer himself instead.
No! Whosoever holds this hammer, if he be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Kissing Foster goodbye and vowing to return, he leaves with his fellow Asgardians to confront Loki. In Asgard, Loki betrays and kills Laufey, revealing his true plan to use Laufey's attempt on Odin's life as an excuse to destroy Jotunheim with the Bifrost Bridge, thus proving himself worthy to his adoptive father. Thor arrives and fights Loki before destroying the Bifrost Bridge to stop Loki's plan, stranding himself in Asgard.
Forgive me, Jane.
Odin awakens and prevents the brothers from falling into the abyss created in the wake of the bridge's destruction, but Loki allows himself to fall when Odin rejects his pleas for approval. Thor makes amends with Odin, admitting he is not ready to be king.
Can you see her?
Yes.
Meanwhile, on Earth, Foster and her team search for a way to open a portal to Asgard.
Darcy, do you have the shield satellite codes?
Yeah. Have you seen my taser?
How is she?
In the car. Come on, Jane!
She searches for you.